Okay, Ethan, back again with AUC Gaming, playing the Reignited Trilogy with Spyro. Well, this is technically with the Maleficent mod, and a number of other mods. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'll have them in the description. So, but yeah, we're playing the third one. I just about got everything. I know that there's a couple of things that I've not been able to figure out how to get. Not sure what, but it's alright. So we'll go back to the beginning here, where I came out. Well, that's because I was on Crystal Islands. Oh, I did eventually find that key. But it was after I got off, so I didn't record it. But it's alright. So that would be the rocket. So now I went here. Now we can go up here to Desert Ruins. Sucked. So if when it comes to these floating pillar kind of things, if you stay on them for too long, they do sink, you will die. Sooner or later, kill this guy before he burns me again. Or maybe not again, but before he burns me. Dang it. Great, there's a lizard. And looky there, it had a blue butterfly. Oh, and there's the key for that chest. Dang it. Hit the wrong button. God dang it. One second. Okay, I'm back. No! Dang it. That sucked. S-U-C-K-E-D. Sucked. Alrighty. So this is for Sheila. Oh, crud. Oh, God dang it. Bye. Well, there, I got the egg. Oh, one of them, that looks like. God dang it. Crud. See if I can go back and get a lizard. Nope. Cool, finally. Alright. Gonna have to go back for that gem. There we go. Cool. Dang you. There's the key. Excuse me. Awesome. God dang it. Let's see what he has to offer. Tomb of the Stolen Golem, huh? Fine, whatever. Fudge. God dang it. You go after one at a time and then huh, let's go back here first. Ah! What are you? Okay, this sucks not having my little buddy. You have to actually hit each gem. So I get an egg. Oh, that was the end of the level. I see. Well, down here. Ah. Oh, it's the beginning of the level. Now I see. God dang it. But now I have him back, so... Been training my new pet manta ray to carry the latest technology, super high impact underwater missile launchers. Wanna ride him and try blasting some sharks? Sure. So watch out for the shark riders. They're carrying the latest JX5 underwater tracking ammunition. Oh. There's one, two, three, nope. I know, counting is hard. Ah, five. One, two, three. Aw. It looks to be a lot harder than I thought it would be. What the heck? The first one's a freebie. Got him. Okay. God dang it. Have you guys just been watching a blank screen the entire time? That, or, sorry about that, if I didn't do that right. Alrighty. right. I don't think I ever... I don't think I went that way. Oh, what the heck? Stupid Spyro. Achievements. Oh. Okay then. Oh, and an egg. Cool. That's all the eggs. So now how to get over there? Maybe through there. And I got another life, and he's at max health. Okay. No? Let's see here. No? Try it from higher up. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Because it's further away, too. Oh, there we go. Finally got it. Alrighty. 100% complete. Now we'll move on to the next one. And I'm gonna go get my drink. Okay. Now we go to the haunted tombs. Dang it! I got freaking stuck. God dang it!
This is one of those ones where you're gonna have to rush it, kind of.
God dang it! The riddle is this: if one dragon can lay an egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs? Let's see if it's the same riddle. God dang it. Try that again. Dang it. God dang it! You go back to my previous strategy. It worked best, so why not? This one sucks. Dang it. Still got him! Ha! Ha ha! But now Sparks is gone. Oh. Vessel without hinges, lock, or lid, yet within my walls a golden treasure is hid. What am I? Bone, an egg, a treasure chest, a bandicoot, an egg. I've heard that one before, actually. Thank you. dang it. Try this again. God dang it. I hate this part. This part sucks. It's really hard to get right. Nope. It just doesn't want to go far enough. No? Forget it. I don't know what I get at the end. That's my problem. Yeah. Stop it. What? Oh, there's an egg at the end, it looks like. What the heck? Ah! Let's play as Agent 9. Oh, I think this is the one. No, maybe not. I need to actually listen to the riddle. Behind this door lie the 5 deadly trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all 5. In fact, it is so dangerous that I cannot let you through this first door unless you are able to solve my riddle. Here's the riddle. I follow you wherever you go, but the more of me you take, the more you leave behind. Footsteps. Yeah, that's right. Alright. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Again. I got almost all the way to the end. Finally got to the end of that one. So I got it figured out now. there was a way to destroy it. No! It is apparently getting late. Try this snake thing again. No, every single time, right there, I go right off. I don't understand. Please, someone help me understand. Definitely nope. Let's try getting closer to the inside of the curve. Maybe that'll help. Nope, that didn't help one single frickin' bit. Not one bit. That was a major glitch. No! Almost! Almost! I tried to cheat. No! Nope. God dang it. Try this again. Dang it! That almost freaking worked! Man, this sucks. There we go. I did it! I did it! Oh, and now I die. Come on, throw it at me. Come on. Give me another one. That's all right, because I just got you back. already done that part. Oh, and I'm pretty sure I already got him, but whatever. Did I kill all the golems before I finished destroying all the... Let's see here. Dang it. Yes, I did. That was a very bad move. Well, that's all right. I think I got everything. No, no, I did not. No? Can't go flying off there? Oh well. That would have been pretty cool if I could. That sucked. Killed all of the golems, and so now I can't destroy that one thing. Oh, that sucks. Where's the golem at? God dang it! God! I hate that. Stupid skill points kick me out of the game. Finally! Now, on to the next level. Dino mines. Here's a place where I can lose some lives. God dang it. I hate those guys. Yeah. you're on half bed. Aww. Thought I was low enough to where he couldn't actually hit me. Dang it. So you gotta not hit any of the, obstacles. Mostly those floating chests of, aww. Mostly those floating chests of TNT. You gotta make sure not to hit them. Aww! I only barely hit that one. Ah, stupid debris. Awesome. Finally. There's this one where you have to go and shoot everything. Thank you. Dang it! Try this again!
Well, good.
Dang it! What the heck? I shot that guy like 5 times!
That gave me 100 since I got the skill point.
Finally!
trying to tell me to go over here. Okay, so we're done with this world. Or this area. Am I? Oh, I only need two more. There we go.
Alrighty. Sorceress's lair. Dang it! Losing life after life after life. Holy crud. Holy crud. What the heck? God dang it! And then I'm just gonna wind up right back on that stupid frickin' island! Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Finally! Marimba. I don't remember where to get the rest of the stuff at. Thank you. Okay, well, I'm gonna go and try to defeat the sorceress. And, we'll call that good. For this game. Like, indefinitely. Because that's just what I feel like doing. Time to kick some sorceress butt. I forget. No. It's been a long while, so I don't remember what I'm doing. I really don't. God dang it. No! No! God dang it! I really wish I knew how to steer that thing better. Ah! What the heck? God dang it! Son of a beehive! This sucks! I've always hated the boss fight. It's always the main boss fight. It always sucks. Like, you gotta wait for them to drop these things sometime. Yeah, screw you too. Got rid of quite a bit of life for her, so. Got her. It's not the end of her though. She comes back, if I believe right. She ends up destroying the ground and.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's.
I guess I could watch that.
To the Dragon Worlds, but
watch this.
Somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? No, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with him. Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
A Rhinoch? Ooh, let
me, Adam. You want a piece of me, Rhinoc boy? Eight laser punk. Come on now. They're hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands.
Agent Nine is always quite the character.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
Now, how many times have I told you not to taste that mousse?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Yeah, is Billy's that idea.
Billy?
No!
Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
He's with Bianca. That cheetah wants a little bit of bunny.
Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
Skip that. The adventure continues. Alrighty. I still have quite a bit to do. Not that I want to do. Yeah, you get all your gems back from money bags. You have to keep attacking him until he gives you all of it back. He's pretty slow. But it makes sense, seeing as we've been chasing egg thieves for ever. Here, I ain't done with you, you little bear. Cool. Probably one of my favorite parts of the entire game. So, 12,399, and you have to have 1,500 or 15,000 to be able to get into that place up there. Eggs and 15,000 gems. I am a good ways away from that. So another 201 from there. would bring me to 400, 500, 600. Wait, not 201. Yeah, 201. So 201 would bring me up to 399, 4, 5, 6. So 12, 6. And then each of the speedways. Oh, it does say that I have this one 100% complete, except for the egg that says, shh, it's a secret. I guess I should finish that one. I remember I couldn't finish it, and I couldn't figure out why either. Alrighty. Part with a bird. So there and there. Nice. Headshot. Perfect headshot. Wait, what? Because I've done that and it doesn't do anything. What? Well, that makes no sense because I did that a few times and it didn't do anything. Whatever. nothing. There we go. No. No. Okay, now all I got left is the speedways. Speedway, so I still have the one egg to get. But for now, I'm gonna call this good, seeing as it's 7 o'clock, past 7 o'clock here. So, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and as always, ding the bell icon to get notified every time I come out with another video. Holy cow, I'm a little tired actually. Also, don't forget to check out the description if you want to check out Cindy's books or help out the channel with Patreon or my online store. Get some merch. Also, don't forget to check out the description if you want to check out the other channel, the Anime Unboxing Club, or even if you want to check out all my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, and TikTok. They're all going to be down there. Laters.